Okay.
Are you afraid?
Right?
You can tell me.
Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Oh no, I've got a pretty good idea.
Is she talking to us or at us?
As further, I put fire. Oh, really? Even if several experiments try, they're gonna get fried. Okay, so there's a fire-breathing bust.
This looks like a way out.
Gear cog.
Ugh, fucking technology.
I'm missing a cog. Okay, we gotta find a cog. What is this thing? That doesn't look creepy at all. Oh, what's that? I want that. That's gotta be ammo. It's gotta be ammo for me. Come on, get out of the way! Move, bitch, get out of the way! Get out of the way, come on. Come on, this way. Thank you. Nope, I can't. Oh, maybe if I crouch. Nope. Ugh, there's no way through there? What is this thing? There's gotta be some way to get that ammo. That's fine. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Okay, so here we go. We got another one. Gotta watch out for a fire-breathing bust. Well, you're not locked. Alright. There's a chair. Chairs with random items in them never bode well. The traveler asks, he doesn't know his own sentence. Officer replied, it'd be useful to give him that information. He experiences it on his own body. Yeah, well, whatever. Why did I come in here? That looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
There we go.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it.
Okay, yeah. It's the cog. Coggy, coggy.
It's not working.
The power's out.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
Yeah, there's a switch. Where's the switch? Switchy switch. Switch switch. Okay, let's see. That goes up there. Really? Okay, so let's. Ooh, ammo! That's good crap. I got a tourniquet. Oh, nope, I'm gonna get this ammo first. Oh, it's a parts box. I don't know what parts. Workbench! I can upgrade and exchange. Okay. Upgrade the handgun. Why not? Confirm. Back. Back. Okay, so there's that. Now, where's my switch? I got a light. Okay.
Moira, I'll give you a boost.
Seriously?
See if you can climb up.
Okay. You're gonna send the one who doesn't use guns up there? It's only because she's smaller. Wow. Oh, I really suck at this.
I can't do this alone. This way!
Okay, so, there we go.
Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Yeah, that's gonna happen. I seriously doubt it. Oh, save point. Here we go. Looking for a switch. I don't like that. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Everything is always locked from the other side.
I just want to get out of here.
No, shit. I want to get out of here too.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Hey, Claire, where's your flashlight? Let's eat my herb. Use. Pass. Thank you. I've got plenty of handgun ammo. Oh, thank you for the light. Oh, is that how this is gonna be? Okay. Oh, here's something. Written in Russian. Oh, I guess I read Russian. Dear Mama, I don't know if you ever get to read this, but I need you. They call us experiments. They torture us every day. Every day! What did I do to deserve this? Why is this happening? It hurts so bad. Every day I'm scared of what will happen next. Mama, please, please help. Well. Is that because you were a prisoner? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. Quit crouching. I'm trying to dodge. Quit crouching. Moira, you better be behind me. Moira, get out of the way. God damn, Moira. You're really useless. I think I'll go back to just stabbing him. At least I managed to finish him off. Okay. What are you? Another tourniquet. What are tourniquets for? Oh shit. Okay. That's an awful lot of shots. Wasted. Oh, wrong button. Okay, so tourniquet, stop splitting. Can be used even when held by your partner. Okay, whatever. Okay, where did that guy come from? The sensors that the experiments have been equipped with will measure the adrenaline and epinephrine levels. To calculate the fear the subject is experiencing, his colors will change accordingly. Red mutation? Oh no. Moira, I hope your bracelet never turns red. I don't want to have to kill you. Oh, I just read that. Okay. Do I want to go down? Or do I want to go this way? Thank you, Moira. You're barely useless. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Man expressed a wish to pass through the gates. The gatekeeper answered, "If you truly wish to pass through, then break the rules and go. But be forewarned, I am but a lowly gatekeeper. Those beyond the gates will cause you to tremble and fear." I have no idea what that means. Oh! Okay, first thing first. Exploding bottle, yay! Thank you. Let's see, there was something here. There we go. Thanks. Man, the audio delay really, really bugs me. Thank you, Moira. Well, I guess we got no choice but to go downstairs. Moira, get your ass back here. Oh shit. Okay, run, run. We're running. Come on, Moira. We're running. Oh crap. I can't run. Why can't I run? I can't run for shit. Come on. I mean, I distracted them from this side. Yeah, I think. Oh shit. Oh, no, die. Come on. Oh, what the hell? No. Nope. Down, stay down. Okay, so let's see. Am I bleeding? I think I'm bleeding. Can I use? Oh, yep. Okay. Heals my wounds, can also heal my partner. I think I'm probably gonna run out of crap. Oh, yeah, there's the other guy. Just try and be quiet. Haha! We got through the door! Yep. Okay, so I managed to pull that one off. So far, I haven't gotten my face handed to me. Oh, hello? It's a key. It's a rusty key. And I just hit a save point, okay. What was that? Okay, so, if we... Yep. There. And now we can go through. Break on through to the other side. I still can't get back there. That's parts. Okay, so, and still need to get through there. Still need to find a gear cog. No, I know where the gear cog is. I just need to find. Shit. Did somebody let another one of those fuckers out? Okay. That's not very nice of you. Stop letting them out. Got enough problems without having to deal with those. Still no power. Really, where's the power switch? We went up there. We went around this way, and there's my workbench. There's that. Okay. So I've got to go back down the hall. I probably have to go upstairs. These games are so frustrating. Going down the hall. Okay, let's see. Oh, shit. He's coming, Moira. Oh, it can only hold two, okay. Oh, there he is. Two. Reload. Here he comes. Okay. One. Two. Reload. 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 Come on. Myra, get out of the way! That only took like every bit of ammo I had. Yeah, so that probably wasn't the best thing for me to have done. But dude's scary. Muffo's scary. He's like armored! Who put armor on him? Did I read that? Oh, I didn't get that. That's a map. How did I miss that? Don't you guys dare let another one of those out on me. Don't do it. Control room key. Damn. I thought I was being clever. Oh, nope. Going down the stairs. We're just pissing them off. Okay. Moira, where are you? Moira. There you are. Okay, so what is that? Is that where I'm supposed to be going? Here's what we're gonna do, Myra. I'm gonna fire at one of them. We're trying to be sneaky. Ooh. Haha, we got in. Haha, suck on that. Oh, what is that?
Bugs. Of course there have to be bugs.
Of course. Come on. Come on, you creepy motherfucker. I'll stab you just as dead as I did your buddies. There you go. Alright, and of course I'm bumping all over the, Is there a way to... And I'm gonna kill you. Come on. Come on. Where are you? Come on. Oh, there you guys are. Alright. Oh. Oh, crap. Got another one. Okay. I just need to back up into a corner. Oh, wrong. Okay, tourniquet. How many bugs are there? All the bugs? I think I got them all. Did I get them all? I think I got them all. Oh, there's that one on the wall over there. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna shoot you. There you go. Ha! Suck on- Oh! They keep coming out of nowhere! Where are they coming from? Oh! I get it. Okay. So I'm supposed to, like, push this over here. Right? Go up, Moira! Don't leave me alone! Your partner character goes down while you're separated, it will result in game over. Okay. Okay. Where's the... Oh, here we go.
What? Are you kidding me?
Oh. How am I supposed to get out? I'm gonna get a game over, aren't I? There we go. Come on. Come on, Moira.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah. I was almost a clear sandwich.
Oh.
Barry, tell everyone that story.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
No, it shouldn't. Look at that. The hell is that? The hell is this? What is this happy crappy? Oh. Oh, it took care of those other guys. Okay. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna go upstairs now. We're going up. Oh, shit. Nope, stay down. Ha ha. Thank you, Claire. Oh, well that's handy. Oh, I remember this now. Okay. I don't like the music. Oh shit, okay, yep, see? What'd I tell you? I told you I did not like that music. Nope. Down. Oh god, no! Come on, Moira. We're gonna go through here. Haha! Okay. Am I bleeding? I'm bleeding. I don't have much of a choice. Now I am completely out of health. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Everything's always locked from the other side. Okay, let's see. It hasn't even been an hour yet, people. Okay. On this side. That music. I don't like that music. Claire? Where are you? Yay!
Oh, sick!
So they were torturing people.
Really? You just now caught on to that. Oh, shit. It's a head crab. He's got head crabs. Oh, the parts. You know what? I decided I don't want them. That's all right. I don't need them. Oh. Nope, going back this way. Okay, putting the gear cog in and turning the door. Oh, really? Okay, that's what I'm supposed to be over here. Okay, open the door, 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 open the door. Oh god. I'm about to get my face. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna let me get my face handed to me. Go ahead. Yep. Game over. That's fine. Oh. I am dead. How? Let's retry. Red pus lumps on the ground can be destroyed using Moira's flashlight. Okay, so... That's the save point. Why didn't you? Okay. God damn it. Okay, let's. Okay. Retry. Yes. Alright, so. There's that. We're going this way. We're going through here. Okay. I gotta wait for Moira. Or at least he's smart enough not to walk through the spinning wheel of death. Come on, Moira. Come on. Keep coming. I need you to gear cog. Alright. Oh, we just automatically switched back. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Yep. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. That's fine. Come on, come on. Ah. How am I supposed to... Okay, come on. I'm using the right button. It's not doing nothing. Oh, I'm about to get my ass hit. Yep, come on. Let's go ahead and retry. Why is... Am I supposed to let her keep doing it until I ask about the right-hand button? I don't know. Okay. So we're going this way. Out here. Through here. And I got some sort of message on my phone. Oh, missed call. Yeah, I don't care about missed calls. Okay, waiting for you. It's too bad I can't, like, barricade that door or something. Come on, Moira. Good girl. Come on, a little further. Come on. Come on. There you go. Okay, what am I gonna do? Start in here, then grab you, switch to you, come on. Okay, where's the message? Go, come on. Both of you push up and get outside. Yes, we made it to the outside. Come on.
Well, fuck that place very much. Where do you think we are?
Ha ha! I made it. So suck on that.
Oh, again with these stupid bracelets. Who are you? I want answers.
Overseer.
Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
Overseer.
You must go to the Vossik.
The Vossik where life begins.
What do you want from us?
Oh, okay.
Nice. Real nice.
Without using the flame. Okay, that's fine. I didn't even know that there was a flame. Is there like a separate achievement for doing it using the flame? Let's check over here and make sure we're not missing anything important. I don't see anything back there. Nothing over here. Okay, Claire, come on. Or Moira. Because I'm Claire. You're Moira. Come on, Moira. Doop, banana phone. Going up the hill. Running through the grass. Oh, it's a fence. It's just...
Claire,
look over there!
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
Send an SOS. Send an SOS. Message in a bottle. Off from the other side, of course.
Could use your help.
Hold on a second. Oh, man. That was rather unpleasant. I have to be unlocked to the, whatever. Did I get it? Nope. Oh, okay. Haha. Oh. Parts. Okay. Whatever. Hey, Claire. You take lead again. You are, after all, the one that's better armed. Really? Okay. Dollars to donuts, I'm gonna fall through this bridge. Jump! Come on, Moira.
You can do it.
She's gonna fall. Yep, yep. What'd I tell you?
I got you.
So exciting. I totally saw that coming.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Yeah, whatever.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me.
This isn't your fault.
Yeah, someone kidnapped you.
Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
Yeah, Barry can kiss my ass too. Before I go inside... Excuse me. Belchy, belchy. So, you know, gotta make sure. Alright. Now, what kind of crazy dead people are in here? Oh, hey! Quick load, yes! Upgrade. Quick load, okay. We are good. Too bad you're already fully loaded. Really? I chopped some boxes, but not all boxes. That's kind of lame. Oh, speaking of boxes I can chop. Shotgun ammo! That's not ominous. What's gonna come bursting through here?
So?
Look at my arm.
It's dead.
It's as dead as the guys that we keep getting attacked by.
You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Really? Really? And this whole game's been like talking about partnership, and now I'm gonna leave her behind? Oh! Cutscene. Yay, I can rest a minute. I've been playing for about an hour now. Which you'll have to take my word for it. I've lost more than 10% of my frames.
Right.
Fantastic.
This better work.
Fuck! Is anyone picking this up?
My name is Moira Burton.
Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will.
I don't know where. Yeah, my stream quality is doubly infected.
We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us.
Some kind of monsters have killed the others.
Have killed the others.
Send help.
Send help. Please. Shit. One more time.
Okay, what are we looking at?
My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God.
I know where I am. On an island.
What is this place?
We're buggered. Oh, okay. All right. I got a B. 3 retries. Clear time under an hour. Not bad. Not bad at all. What's this metals thing? Found 3 treasures. Killed 10 giant whip spiders. Oh, I need to open more boxes. Knocked down an enemy 5 times with blinding. Oh, okay. Defeated 8 enemies with rotating blades. That one would be a little more difficult. Whatever. I gotta be. That's still good. I'm happy. Use the bonus points obtained during the campaign to acquire skills from the skill setting menu. Skill setting. Oh, what's this? Increase the firepower of sub-weapons. Reduce the time it takes to use a green herb. Increase firepower while crouching. Increase firepower for the first shot after changing weapons. Laying bricks. I have not run into Natalia yet, so I'm not going to bother using that one. I've got 3,000 speedy rescue. So firepower of sub-weapons. What's a sub-weapon? Oh, crap, my batteries are low. Pardon me for a moment, I'm going to disappear. Okay, here we go. Hold the batteries on my controller. And I'm going to... Cleavage! Because I gotta reach past my laptop to get to the, charger. Get it? Battery! put it back in the controller. Put that lid back on it. And what are you doing, kitten? There is a kitten in here. Turned it back on. And there we go. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna... You? Yes. Where are you? Evade. Yes. I want evasion. Gain momentary invisibility upon crouching. Yes, I need that. Yes, because I am always accidentally crouching. Increase the distance covered when evading. I don't have enough for that. Let's see. I've got 900. Could get both of those. Medical knowledge. Increase the recovery effects of an herb. I got that and that. Withstand killing blows. Evade recovery. Cancel any action with an evasion. Hair splitter. Ooh, I want that one. Okay. I'm gonna save some of my BP for later. Just a word, just a please, just a stir in the air, just a sign you are still alive and waiting. Nope, back to a cutscene. Need a tech boat, go toot toot! Is this where Natalia or wherever that other character shows up? You'll find out where we are.
Jesus, is anyone even out there?
Stick.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
Oh, is that Barry? I guess that's Barry. I haven't played these games in forever. Tell you what. Kitten. If dinner is ready, anytime soon. Ho! Don't shoot the little kid. You punch him, but don't shoot him.
Oh, she looks sad. What's wrong, little girl? You're so dirty. You
You need a bath. Yeah, I'm gonna call it as soon as dinner's ready.
Nice, you stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff.
Yeah, you're just gonna leave a random little girl in her PJs by herself on a boat.
You can't just leave.
Exactly.
No.
It's too dangerous to leave her.
It's too dangerous for you to come along.
Things that are gonna eat me.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
At least the kid's got some sense.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me? All right, stay close.
Nope. You're with me now. Come on.
Come on.
Can I switch? Hey. I can't switch to her. That's fine.
Radio tower.
That's gotta be it. Head for the tower. Well,
what are you doing all alone?
Oh, we're gonna chit-chat as we go along.
I don't have any parents.
This is gonna be exciting.
And I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby.
How am I supposed to get to the radio tower? I'm gonna move that crap. Okay, I'm gonna go back up here and try to move that crap. And it's probably a waste of my time. Yep, I knew it. I'm just gonna rub myself right up against that barbed wire. Alright, so I can't go up those stairs. I guess maybe I can climb these rocks. Come on, what kind of a saving my baby girl dude am I? Can't even climb some rocks. Hey, you're not worried that the kid is not gonna be able to follow, are you? Okay, here we go.
You're not scared of me?
No. Why?
I'm alright. Nope. Well, I guess I don't have, you know, head crabs, so. Oh!
Watch out!
Oh, I have a flashlight? Oh, hey, there's still a bug. That ain't nice. I thought I got all the bugs. I thought I squashed them all. Okay, so, jump up here.
So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Hi, Natalia.
Wow. What a pretty
name.
You're
gonna be with me for a long, long time.
My name's Barry.
Which I guess means Barry won't.
Barry?
That's right. Don't wear it out.
I won't.
It's like the... I would say it's the crappiest name ever, but, actually, I have a very nice gentleman named Barry who works at the station with me. Reload. Alright. And we are good to go. Got all the bugs. We're back up here. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I wasted ammo. Shooting at a bug. I wasn't ready. Okay, I don't have a whole lot of ammo left. Better stop being these bugs.
Looks like this is the only way through.
Oh, crap. No. Don't make me go through the building. I'm tired of going through buildings. What's in here? Oh, there's gotta be something interesting in here. Nope. Oh, what's that? Focus light? Shoot it down? Aha, I shot it down. Yes! 1,000 BP. Chickadee, where'd you go? Oh, okay. Okay, don't tell me I'm gonna ask this little girl to help me lift this crate. But also don't tell me that. Claire has to have Moira help her. Cause she's not strong enough. Alright. What's going on in here? I got a red herb, yay! What's in the desk? Oh, assault rifle ammo. Ooh. Alrighty. Why would I ever want to turn my flashlight off? I'm sure there's a reason. Probably attracts bad guys or something stupid. Okay.
The monsters.
Monsters?
Monsters. I'm afraid of monsters. Make sure you're fully loaded. Ooh, I do have. I've got a Magnum Python. I got an assault rifle with extra bullets. A Samurai Edge. Alright. Walk through here. Da-da-da. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, okay, B. We're being. Come on. Come on. Get to the door. Yes! And through the door, ha ha ha!
Must be the infected the brief mentioned.
Oh ho! Here we go.
How do you know?
Because I'm infected too.
I can just sort of see them.
Has the ability to sense the locations of enemy.
Oh no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared. There's something ahead. Be careful.
I can't switch back? Okay.
You just let me handle this one.
in a map. I like having a little girl in charge, because... being all headshot these motherfuckers. Here, you can get back to being in charge. There's a lot of them in there. Oh shit. Come on, Barry. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I can't go there. Barry! Pick up, put down. Oh, can't change to him right now. Oh, you have a helmet on. Shit, shit, shit. Still managed to headshot you, even with the helmet. Ha ha ha. Okay, we'll put you down right here. Climb on box. Climb on box.
Can you make it?
Yeah.
I guess I'll use you. Don't have a whole lot of other options. Alright. I'm gonna switch back. Oh. Okay, here we go. Good for dinner. Get the control room key, yes. Oh, there's bad guys on the other side of that.
There's a hole here. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Left button. Right trigger. Right there. Oh, I killed him. Okay. Left stick. I can't push that, alright. Got you some gunpowder.
Okay, all clear.
You're braver than
me. Braver than me. Darn tootin'. Let's go through here. I can push you that way. We're gonna find our way out. Is that it? Is that it? Thank you.
control room?
Yep, that's the control room, so we gotta get to it from the other side. Doop, 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 banana phone.
Careful! There's something on the floor.
Something on the floor. Oh, holy shit. Well. There's a creature in there. There's a creature in here. Okay, everybody's dead. I don't see. Oh, here we go. Handgun ammo. You can use some of that, Bear. Here, let me pass you your handgun ammo. Yes. Oh, you know what, Barry? I'm gonna pass. There we go. Handgun ammo, assault rifle ammo. Alright. Oh, there's a bad guy. He's right below us. I've been in there. Oh, there's lots of bad guys. Are you ready, Barry? Are you ready? Now let me take over. Okay, Barry. I got him. I got him dead. Haha. Oh shit. Headshot. Got you some more handgun ammo, Barry. You want this handgun ammo? Well, and up to the other side, break on through to the other side. Can't get by that way. Supposed to get by. Okay, let's see. I'll look at the entire map. There's gotta be a way through. Oh, let's see. Ah, okay, so that was not it.
I'm on the way.
Okay. So I'm just gonna have to...
Well, that's normal.
Ah! I am dead. Oh, red pus lumps on the ground can be destroyed using Moira's flashlight. Okay, let's come back here and get this brick. Okay. And...
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh, pardon me. Oh, I got a green herb. What happened to all that handgun ammo? Here, pass it. All right, now I can load. Yay. Thank you. Come on. A little... there. Okay. Haha, headshot. Suck on that, mofo. Yay, more handgun ammo. Oh, okay, I get it. Okay, coming through here. Wait a minute. It's a brick. House is mighty, mighty. Just letting it all hang out. She's a brick house.
Hold on, Natalia.
Damn it. No. Kitty, kitty. This is going to get frustrating real fast.
Careful! There's something on the floor. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Okay, you know what? Okay. Some of this smells good.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
That's right, there's one in here. The handgun ammo. Thank you. potion. Okay, I need my handgun ammo. Pass it to me. Oh. Herder. Yeah, dude, you just chill out there, okay? Doop. I cannot believe it took me that long to figure that one out.
You did great.
Oh, hey. Yeah, we're going through here. Where's the brick? There's no bricks. I need a brick. There's a brick. Please tell me I'm carrying the brick with me. No. Oh. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna run. I don't care. We're running. Haha. And crouch. So we can sneak around. Oh, I remember this place. Where's all the creatures that were here? Come here. Okay, we got that. Rare parts. Nice. I guess it's your turn, huh? And we're through! Nice. Okay.
This place is seriously messed up.
There's gonna be bad guys around here somewhere.
We're almost to the radio tower.
Come on.
You recognize any of this?
Nope.
No. Sorry.
So
I'm useless. I'm a useless little girl, except when I'm seeing things. Because I'm infected. See this bracelet on my wrist? It means I'm infected.
Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs.
I'm leading the way. I think I'm still with you, yeah. Yay, green herb. Woohoo. Can I make it across this? End of the line. She's right there.
What do we do?
She's right there.
We'll have to find another way around.
Really? Okay. Fine. Find another way around. It's locked from the other side.
It's locked from the other side.
Can't go down there. Down there. And climb up some boulders. Climbing. Seriously. I just yell across. Your daughter's right there, dude. Right there. Or maybe not. Somebody opened that. It's locked from the other side. Yes, we've already... Oh! Ha ha ha! Aren't I clever?
Barry, it's locked! What do I do?
What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use?
I found a rock. There we go. Boop. Ha ha! I am so great.
Good work, sweetie.
And you didn't want to bring her with you.
You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
There's gonna be bad guys. I got a feeling. They're gonna jump out at me out of the woods. And I'm gonna wet myself. Climbing up these mountains really, really sucks. What else can I do? At least I got shoes on. Yeah, kid, your pajamas are really, really lame. Okay. Oh, what's this?
Shh. There's something out there.
It's a monster. Holy shit, what the hell is that? That ain't right. That ain't right. That is so totally not right. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I don't see it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. Screw that thing anyway, we're going in the radio tower. Inside radio tower. Inside. Yay, more handgun ammo. I get all the handgun ammo. And this is the radio tower, right? Mary? Mary, man. Where the hell are you? Come on.
Hey.
What's that?
What's that?
What's wrong?
I saw something. Assault rifle ammo? Okay. Okay, green herb. Alright. Something's screwing with us. In here scurrying with us. That's not good. Okay, now we can get through here. Punch! Punch, Barry, come on, you can do it! Haha! There you go.
What was that thing?
I don't know.
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
That's my cue to go. I'll catch you guys later. So, until then, ST out. Boy, 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 boy.